Dear Lord, we pray that you continue looking over this family and keep us in your heart and deliver us from evil.
Thank you.
dear Lord, I put my faith in you and in your divine mercy. And I offer up what is most precious, most loved, without doubt or hesitation, knowing that your love is without limit and your mercy without end. You have given me a child when I couldn't have any. You have answered my prayers. You have held my hand in the darkest hours, and you hold it now. Your will be done, now and forever.
Where's the lamb for the offering?
God will provide it.
Isaac! Give me your hands. Both your hands together. Do you trust me? Do you love me? Prove to me that you love me.